Hello guys, this is the second part of our making falafel, homemade falafel. So you just make a circle, easy like this. Then it's straightforward like this. When it's going to float and it become brown, meaning it's ready to cook. I mean it's cooked. And when it's it looks like this, then here we go, our falafel is ready. Look, crispy and tasty. Bye, have a nice day. Goodbye, God bless you.